I feel like it's with everything. You've got to work for where you want to be. Like, obviously, my family supported it a lot. I'm Shannan Drewe, currently playing football with Millwall Lionesses. Play left wing, I play as a number 11. I was always wanting to play football. I literally get home from work, have dinner, I get changed and I go straight to football, home, shower and bed. Like, that's my day today, it is manic. That's my life. That was really bad, wasn't it? I've grew up in Essex, in Abridge. I've lived here all my life. Always playing football as a kid. I mean, growing up from when I could kick a ball, I was playing football in the garden with my brother. Surrounded by all girls, he's got three sisters, so me being the closest to him, like as in age-wise, he wanted me to play football with him. Like, he really liked it himself, so he got me involved in it. And obviously, he taught me to play and enjoyed it more than him now. So obviously, at primary school, we started our own girls' football team, which carried on through secondary school. I went and played for Tottenham, and then Hutton last season. The chairs are so small.
Get taught in
here. Maths and English. South West Essex Central Venue League winners. 2011/2012 was ESFA Tesco Cup area winners. Right. It's quite a big one. And then five-a-side. We won it for four times in a row. We literally won everything. There actually used to be a piano here, and I used to have piano lessons. I was awful. It's sad in like what happened. I just know the basics.
This year came a split. The board of the women's club broke away to set up a new team,
leaving Millwall to start again in Tier 6. Now to see if Millwall Lionesses can roar their way back to the top. Chris Legg, BBC London.
It's a massive step back. A team that big to be pushed back like how they was. Like for the fans as well, it's just devastating. At Hutton last season, and I was just thinking, oh, do I really want to keep playing football? Like, I'm not getting anywhere. Is anyone going to want to sign me? Am I good enough? I played with Maddie, who plays at Millwall now. Maddie texted me one day and was like, who are you playing for at the minute? I was like, no one. And she was like, do you fancy coming over for some training sessions? I was so nervous. Coming over to training, not knowing anyone. I got lost as well. The only doubt was if I was going to get in or not. I actually need to push myself now. Obviously, I met Colin a few weeks later, ended up signing. And then here we are now. It's going to be a really big game. Probably the biggest team we've played so far as a team. Very strong. It's going to be hard. Focus on the game, don't get distracted. It's going to be such a hard challenge for us. Take it! I do that, I try my hardest in every game. We've just got to fight for our place again and get back to where we were. Nothing's going to stop.